some clothes on, for Christ's sake.
You ever hear of Joe Cooper? He's a cop. Got a little business on the side.
What'd you do?
He's a killer. He kills people. Mom's got a $50,000 life insurance policy. You want to hire him on spec and give him a cut of the insurance money.
This is murder we're talking about.
I think it's a good idea.
Well, there you go.
My payment is $25,000 in cash, no exceptions.
We have a problem with the advance.
Of course, we never discussed the possibility of a retainer.
Hey, man, you talking about my sister?
What do you do?
I'm a detective.
Like Magnum P.I.?
No.
You ever shot anybody?
Nobody you'd know.
Was he all right?
No, he was not all right.
Are you going to kill my mama?
Yes.
Not going to pay you the money, are they?
Who told you about Killer Joe?
Oh, my God.
Liable to blow this whole thing real good.
Are you really that stupid?
I'm not leaving until I get my money.
My sister never did nothing to nobody. I can't let you have her.
What did you think this was, huh? Let's make a deal.
You keep talking, mama.
Will you please put some clothes on? It's a bit distracting.
Run! Jesus!
Whose dick is that?
What are you getting at?
Is that your dick, Ansel?
No.
Yes, it is, darling. You're drunk.
Not that one. No. Looks like you need a new boyfriend.
Son of a bitch.
Go fuck yourself. Reach around, grab my ass. All she did was suck his cock and try and steal your money. It could have been worse.
Oh.
Well. No, I suppose that's about as bad as it gets. This is lovely.